Hey guys, what's up? It's Rosalind here. Welcome to MacX DVD channel. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you two easy and quick ways to reduce video file size on Mac. One is to use QuickTime. Another one is to use MacX Video Converter Pro. Now let's begin. The first method is to use QuickTime, the default media player of Mac computers. At first, we need to open a video file on QuickTime. As you can see, I have an MP4 video of 4K resolution. The image is pretty clear. Now, just a few clicks, then the 4K video will be smaller. Click on File, then find Export As. And here, you can choose different options to output the video, from 4K to 480p. I personally recommend compressing the video to 720p because 1080p will not change the file size a lot, and to 480p will cause the quality to lose. After compression, the video file size reduces to 504 MB. What about the video quality? Let's see it now. We can see the video quality seems lost a little. The image is not as clear as the 4K resolution. But to be fair, for its built-in feature of QuickTime, we can't expect to be as good as other software. So this is how you can compress video with QuickTime. Now let's move to the second compression method. So the software we're going to use is MacX Video Converter Pro. It's a Mac-based video ripping program. At first, after you download this software, double-click its icon to open it. Then we click on the plus video button to load the video. Still, we choose the 4K video we used before. Then it will pop up a window to let you choose the profile of the output video. This software lets you convert 4K and other videos to a file perfectly sized for even the latest iPhone 13, iPad Pro or so. This feature is pretty useful for Mac users. For MOV files not compatible with QuickTime happens a lot. In this way, you can just convert your 4K MOV video files to MP4 video when compressing it. And here we still choose MP4 as the output format, for it's always the best choice. Then here we click Done. After we choose the output format, now we can set the resolution of the output video, which is the key factor for compressing the video. Now we click on the gear shaped button, and here you can freely change the settings of the video. Now click OK. Here we need to tickle these two buttons, for it will guarantee the best video quality. Then all we need to do is to click on Run to output the video. After the process is finished, the output file pops out automatically. As you see now, the video file size is 164 MB, which is 90% smaller compared to the original 4K video. Now let's see, will the video quality keep the same? We may not see much difference with our naked eye, so let's compare the video with the one before. You can see that the pixel of the right one is obviously clearer. So now I've introduced two methods of how to compress 4K video on Mac. Let's compare the two methods. It's obvious that MacX Video Converter performs better on video quality and size. You can use QuickTime to compress video if you do not care too much about the quality. But if you want your 4K video to be smaller and still keep the best quality, the MacX Video Converter will be a good choice. And if you also want to try this software, just find the link in the description. I'll put the official link to MacX Video Converter at below. Alright, that's all for today's video. Which method would you prefer? Leave your thoughts in the comment. And if you found this video helpful, please like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.